Puerto Rican?
Don't worry. Okay. So check that out.
Listen up.
Fucking Grilly Moolah, he wanted me to tell him the difference between a Puerto Rican and a fucking Boricua.
I'm gonna show him.
Well, you know what, Grizzly? A Boricua is a Puerto Rican.
Yeah.
But a Puerto Rican isn't always a Boricua.
Nope.
Let me explain.
Go ahead.
So I'll give you a couple examples, okay?
Pay attention.
A Puerto Rican, he can be bought cheap. Maybe $5 cash apps, I don't know, maybe $3, it don't matter. He could be bought cheap, okay? He's selling out. Puerto Rican, he always tried to be something that he's not, like a gangster.
Boom.
Yeah, big time, big shot. Something clout. Always needing the validation from other men. That's fucking Puerto Rican.
Salute.
And then, also, he always try to be with whoever's popular. That's the problem. He always looking to see who got clout so he could get under there.
Yeah.
So he looking and he acting like the motherfuckers that put us in this shit in the first place, okay? The fucking Spaniards. That's what he doing. He acting like a fucking savage.
Yeah.
Okay? And then...
No class.
Another thing. A Puerto Rican, he's fucking Puerto Rican when it's convenient.
Oh, yeah.
When it's not convenient, he don't give a fuck.
Nope. Some shit.
If nobody's talking about it, then he don't represent it. Or cheat.
Nah.
They don't represent it. But if somebody mention it, they want to jump up.
They know all about it.
Like, yeah, I know all about it. Yeah, I'm this, I'm that. That's what that is. So, Boricuas, they come from the tribe of Borinquen, the original tribe.
Do your
homework. That's content, and you motherfuckers don't want content. So I'm going to continue to tell you the difference between Boricuas and Puerto Ricans. So, Boricuas, they don't fucking kick for other men. Boricuas don't blame other people for why they fuck, they can't go forward.
They don't
but
cry.
They can't go up in life.
Crying.
A Boricua, he don't compromise his fucking culture to make others comfortable, you motherfuckers.
Never.
But on this one right here, Boricuas, they don't put their fucking wife and their family on Front Street, okay?
Like
they don't
this.
Do that fucking shit.
Thank
so it. Other people can talk about it and have their fucking way with his fucking family and his fucking wife.
Bullshit.
That's fucking bullshit. Boricuas, they don't glorify the worst of their fucking cultures. And then, Boricuas, they don't steal others, the lingo, the fucking swag, the fucking slang. They don't steal it. They don't learn something and be like, we up, man. Oh, yeah, they're waiting for respect. And then he say it 300 fucking times, looking like a clown.
Boricuas,
they don't consider themselves fucking Spanish. You know them Spanish niggas over there. We're not fucking Spanish, you motherfucker. We fucking
they don't
Mexican.
Get it.
The fuck is the problem? You sound like a fucking hillbilly when you say that.
Yeah.
And then, Boricuas, they're not fucking docile and fucking weak.
Yeah.
The motherfucker stand 10 toes down all the time. Not when it's convenient, okay? That's a few fucking differences right there. But there's so many that I don't have the time to help you fucking understand what the fuck it is. And another thing, Boricuas, they don't talk about their friends behind their back. Boricuas, they don't know the name of another Boricua and say, his name? Batteries, no battery, what his name? Come on, man, get the fuck out of here, man. It's sucker shit, man. And then, Boricuas, and they don't say, you know, I carry a knife because, you know, I'm Puerto Rican. Yeah, I bring the rice and beans because, you know, I'm Puerto Rican.
Coon
stereotyping
shit.
And generalizing, that's my fucking point, but you fucking cabrones don't understand that.
They don't get
it. I want to give a fucking salute to fucking Boys You and the realest of the real podcasts.
Yeah.
Because out of all you fucking cabrones over there, they were the only two that had the fucking balls to say, right. Yeah, no batteries, whatever, I know him, or he's okay, or whatever the fuck.
Bullshit.
So I want to say peace to fucking Boys You and the realest of the real podcast. And always, I want to give a big shout out to Sexy Lady D. Because all you motherfuckers over here, you all sucking clout. And you all perpetuating a fucking fake gangster image. Because the real gangster, like I said before, they talk about him. The fake motherfucking gangster, he talking about himself. And that what the fuck the problem is. So five
you
fake,
hear it all the time.
You are the fucking messy Puerto Rican coon
word
that I'm talking about. So I don't know
Willie,
why the fuck
what happened,
really he wanna steal his fucking note.
Being nose.
He wanna know so bad the difference, there you have it. That's the fucking difference. Some of the differences
there's
between
more.
The Puerto Rican and the fucking Boricua. But don't worry, because I'm gonna keep showing you motherfuckers. And you're so fucking interested. You motherfuckers.
Oh, yeah. And BS. These motherfuckers, like Ralph Ballone, fucking Snuggle, whatever the fuck his fucking Muddy Con name. A couple of other motherfuckers over here. I'm watching you fucking pendejos because you motherfuckers suck so much clout. It's unbelievable. Oh my God. And fucking Sage, what you did to Carlo, motherfucker. Don't worry, because you're gonna get that right back. You motherfuckers.
Right, so he's going to make a video clarifying this.
Yeah, you're not.